When the word came down from the NHL that Mo Seider won Rookie of the Month for October, did anyone else react like I did? It wasn't Lucas Raymond. Good problem for the Wings to have. Seider beat out Raymond for the honor. The pair of first-round picks have been a bright spot for the Wings. They've started this season off pretty darn well.
It's obviously a nice little appreciation, but I think all in all, I just want to win hockey games and play, I think, pretty okay. But it's not. It's definitely not about me. It's just I want to put myself in front of the team or want to talk about myself. I think we have to just find ways to win hockey games.